today is the day when AMCO will be publicly announcing the demands of our members. Gold is discovered in Johannesburg on the Witwatersrand 131 years ago. Hence, we are in the fifth generation of the gold mining in South Africa. The Lansdowne Commission, which appeared in April 1944, in its recommendation document, stated the following. The miner's wage, said the commission, was not really intended to be a living wage, but merely a supplementary income. While the salaries of the lowest paid employees has never substantially increased in the past 21 years, salaries of those who are occupying managerial position, including the CEOs, has been skyrocketing, which widened the gap even more. The 2012 mining uprising, which resulted in the massacre of the 16th of August 2012, no lessons were learned by the mine bosses to change their hearts and minds to extend that they began to show good cause in endeavoring to address these challenges. All employees who are on categories between Cat 4 to Cat 8 to receive an increased adjustment or adjustment of 7,000 in addition to the current basic salary. All employees who are on categories under miners and artisans to receive an increased adjustment of 6,500 in addition to the current basic salary they are earning. All employees who are on the category officials B1 to B7 to receive an increase of 7,000 in addition to the current basic salary. All employees who are on category under official C1 to C5 to receive an increase on top of 6,500. Entry level minimum. The entry level minimum for all underground workers to be increased to 12,500 across all mining houses. The entry level minimum for all surface workers to be increased to 12,000 across all mining houses. As AMCO, we reserve the right to amend the above demands by either adding or deleting an item at the first meeting of the wage negotiation. Yours in social justice, Amandla. Matimba. Ilizwe. Maibuye. Maubuye.